My name is Mark Hanham, and this is one of my latest paintings of Sydney Harbour. I've spent quite a lot of time gilding it, which is an old Renaissance technique, kind of trying to portray Sydney Harbour. At least 8 to 10 years I've been painting Sydney Harbour and trying to refine the way I go about it. I always try a different approach, areas and tuck points for the different bays, and so that the actual composition is, you know, put together in a nice kind of pristine, slick yoke.